a baby sumo contest took place at a Shinto shrine in central Japan on October 8th. About 80 infants aged 6 months to 2 years participated in the event in Kanazawa, Ishikawa Prefecture. The first one to cry was declared the winner of each one-on-one match. The referee announced humorous winning techniques based on the winner's reactions. Babies' cries are believed to please ancestors and ward off evil spirits.